Hallo meine lieben Freunde, willkommen zurück zu Tales from the Borderlands. Letzte Episode, die Kammer des Reisenden. Und ich hoffe, dass wir jetzt kein Problem mit dem Spiel bekommen, weil ich habe das Spiel eben gestartet und es ist instant abgestürzt. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was da los war. Gottes, was geht denn?
Is that Gentle Jim?
That Gordas is Handsome Jack.
Oh, what did I say?
Und Channel Tim. Alles klar. Sascha, was hast du denn?
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh. Yes, but...
Time to go.
Yeah, you know,
okay, und Jack tötet erstmal alle.
Flesh-eating monsters. Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown.
Is that anything in your
feature calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die.
Ich vertraue dir nicht, genauso wie Reese.
I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Alles klar, wir leben noch. Immerhin etwas.
Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Okay, Abriegelung überbrücken. Ich mag es, wie sein Gesicht immer da ist. Das ist super.
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, okay, wanna dance?
Och nein, das hast du doch schon mal nicht geschafft. Das sieht aber ziemlich easy aus. Nice!
Alright, I am in and boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true, I love it.
Du bist trotzdem nicht klug, Jack.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders about them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. And I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Alright, well then you can also win.
You're out of my brain, so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the accounting sector. Failing. 57 accountants vented into space.
Die armen Buchhalter.
You're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
God.
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, no, no!
Core ventilation in progress.
Oh, shit. I mean, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're
done. Oh, Let's
do
some. Und kaputt hauen. Oh, no, ma. Oh, no, ma.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Jack, eat it all!
Retro-Rakete.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, 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 where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Stürzt das jetzt komplett ab? Komplett Helios? Das wäre krank.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
Das ist Reese schuld, jetzt lass uns rein und verschwinden.
Yeah, what's the deal with that announcement? He's president now? And I thought we were the shit.
Nicht mit deinem Gesicht.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
Eigentlich bist du nicht der versorgliche Typ, ich habe irgendwie...
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you later!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. But unless you want to see your friend.
I knew it, verdammte Scheiße.
I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
August, come. Come, du bist doch auf Sascha's Seite, oder?
Stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
Oh Gott, ich hab sie. Nope. Kannst du vergessen. Shit. Okay, jetzt gibt's hier ein Geballer, Alter.
I'm going to the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
Finish. Oh. Dann mache ich das selber auch mal, oder? Bam! Nice! Das ist mein Wagen!
No!
Den hab ich lackiert. Ach, Scheiße.
Sasha!
I am sorry. I failed you. I failed them.
There's no time to dwell on.
Mensch, oder boah, du warst geiler Typ.
You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on the crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So,
mother
the grandparents and lock up the
kids. These, name is
the right? Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Okay.
Wait your turn, frick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Du kommst rauf, oder?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Oh, Loaderbot. Loaderbot ist halt einfach mit einer Begeisterung, oder?
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Wie immer, Reese, wie immer. Aber was ist jetzt eigentlich mit Sasha? Ich hab das mit Sasha jetzt gerade gar nicht mitbekommen. Wurde die mitgenommen von den Typen? Oder läuft die. Was ist mit August auch?
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Dankeschön.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base. You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Ich schalte einfach mal die Monitore aus, oder?
Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute.
Schade.
Yeah, that's real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, das macht Spaß. I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry!
Oh, God, Wiz.
Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Wir passen da beide rein, oder?
We can both fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
Hast du Plan B?
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a Plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh Gott!
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah.
Die passen aber nie beide rein, Junge.
Wait, 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 stop, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, 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 Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl.
Oh Gott, ey, ich hab Tränen im Auge. Loaderbot! Fuck. Der es am wenigsten verdient hat, ey, Loaderbot. Natürlich.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit.
Und damit beginnt's erst, Leute. Episode 5. A Telltale Game Series von Gearbox Software. So 2K Games. Tales from the Borderlands. Die letzte entscheidende Episode. Okay, das überlebt eigentlich keiner. Definitiv nicht. Holy shit, sind die auf die Erde, beziehungsweise auf den Planeten aufgeklatscht. Und damit sind wir auf einem Planeten angekommen. Aber Leute, wie es weitergeht, das sehen wir erst im nächsten Part. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Wenn ja, schaltet im nächsten Part wieder ein. Würde mich sehr freuen. Und ich sage bis dahin, tschüss.